Whooping cough epidemic has hit Washington hard. It's on track to become the biggest outbreak in 60 years. The state has already seen over 1,000 cases of whooping cough this year, compared to only 110 cases during the same period last year. KXY4's Kylee Cruz spoke with one family whose daughter had whooping cough.
She's almost one. Like most babies, little Abby enjoys crawling around, getting dirty.
She's absolutely precious.
Abby's already a fighter. At just 4 weeks old, she got whooping cough, a highly contagious bacterial infection that can be deadly.
It was very frightening.
She spent 5 weeks in the hospital, mostly in the pediatric ICU, where tubes ran throughout her tiny little body.
When she coughed, her heart rate would drop, and she almost coded about three times.
Mom Suzanne Bassett said Abby would have 45-minute nonstop coughing fits. They thought they were going to lose her.
All of her signs were just plummeting, and they had to use the CPR bag on her.
Last year in Washington, two babies died because of whooping cough. It's most serious in infants, since they can't start getting vaccinated until they're 2 months old. Abby's parents don't know for sure how she got the infection. All their kids are vaccinated, but they hope that by sharing their story,
hey, Abby,
they inspire others to get vaccinated.
I'm almost 100% sure that if people saw the horrible suffering, they would not hesitate to go get the vaccine for themselves and their children.
This family has seen the suffering, the pain, but their daughter is a survivor. And when they look into those big brown eyes, they know they're blessed.
She almost died. Yeah, we're very blessed to have her with us.